Alright guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So for today we have yet another Mortal Kombat 11 video, and for today's video we're going to be talking about who one of the three mystery characters from the achievement list Lee could possibly be. So before I get into all of that, if you are part of the MK11 hype train, be sure to smash that subscribe button. So with that out of the way, let's get right into the video. So as all of us know by now, about like 2 weeks ago we got this achievement list leak. And obviously this leak gave us a bunch of characters that are going to be in the game, and we got their character names through the code name, which is really just the first three letters of their name. So for example, SCO is Scorpion, SUB Sub-Zero, RAI Raiden, and basically it was easy to identify every character, right? Except for three, and one of those three is someone whose name starts with KOL. Now, this definitely brought up a bunch of speculation within the MK11 community, and the most popular opinion seems to be that this character whose name starts with KOL is someone who's going to be called the Collector or Collector, something like that, right? And honestly, it kind of looks like that kind of fits it, like it looks like they're right about that. But who is this person, right? Well, in Mortal Kombat, we do have a collector, which is Shang Tsung. He's a collector of souls. Like, he literally has a chamber full of souls that he's collected. And I guess that could definitely be a possibility. And you guys might be saying, also, oh, why didn't it say SHA, right? For Shang Tsung. And that's because KOL is just the placeholder. So, this is something that games do a lot. Like, they'll put a different name for a certain amount of time, but then they'll put the real name. And this could definitely be one of the answers to who this character could be, Shang Tsung, and it's his placeholder name is Collector, Collector of Souls. And another possibility that a few people think, including myself, is that it could be Ermac. Now you guys might be saying, but Ermac is not a collector. He's made of souls, but he's not a collector. Now you're right, but what Ermac really is, he's a collection of souls. Now, I don't think KOL is gonna stand for collection of souls. I mean, it could, but I really doubt it. But basically, Ermac is a collection. That's what he is. A collection of souls all mashed up together. So, I don't know. Like, KOL could honestly be for any of these two, or maybe it is another character that we don't even know yet. I really have no idea. My bet is for Shang Tsung, with a pretty slight possibility of it being Ermac. And I think it's like maybe a 70% chance Shang Tsung, 30% chance Ermac. Just because Ermac is a really requested character, and he is a collection of souls, so it would absolutely fit him right. So I don't know, guys. It's for me, KOL is gonna be either Shang Tsung or Ermac, but I wanna know who you guys think it's gonna be. Do you think it's gonna be Shang Tsung, Ermac, or do you have your own idea on who it could be? If you do, please let me know that in the comment section down below. Other than that, be sure to stay subscribed for more Mortal Kombat 11 videos. Thank you for watching. That'll be all, and peace.